two-position mechanical assembly cell with poka yoke. In this program, the assembly of the product was not extremely complicated, but a standard methodology had been established. The business had the potential to climb, so cell scalability was important. Some other concerns were high quality and worker safety. Also key to our customer was building in a level of poka yoke for quality insurance. Our customer had studied the initial volume, work content, and determined to start the program with two operators. WorkSmart set about designing a cell with the customer's goals in mind and developed a series of designs, finally settling on a very compact, straight cell. Most of the first position's work centered around the dispensing of a sealant in the product housing in a paste state. Ergonomic considerations were dispensing the sealant while rotating the product and also having the ability for various height operators to reach inside it. Other issues were presenting the part in two different orientations and minimizing cleanup from improper dispensing of the sealant due to poor presentation. To deal with these issues, we created a nest that could handle the product in the vertical position. This fixture was on a simple, robust turntable and mounted on a scissor lift. The process now had complete 360-degree rotation and height adjustability for maximum ergonomics and access, which reduced tact time and improved quality. Further enhancements included a mobile parts flow rack, LED lighting, a tool trolley to handle the sealant applicator, and a monitor and keyboard arm. A small table positioned downstream was used to queue in-process Kanban. The second position specification list included some error proofing to monitor the installation of components and verify proper assembly technique. To initiate position 2, the product was placed in a fixture on a Fleximate transport cart. In the first stage of position 2, the operator would install mounting hardware. Two laser sensors would determine if this process was completed by reading their presence. If there was an incomplete installation, a pneumatic lock would prevent the cart from advancing. If the sensors were satisfied, the cart would be released. Having the product on a fixture and cart provided effortless flow through production. A small freestanding workstation provided a space to perform offline work. Its second function was to provide a safety barrier around a downstream pressing operation. The bulk of the second position's content involved pressing in two different large components. Custom flow racks provided point-of-use parts presentation, reducing wasteful handling by the operator. As in the prior work content, error-proofing would be required. Our integration included creating a press that would properly seat the components without damaging them. To further eliminate wasteful lifting and handling, the operation was designed to be done while the part was on the fixture cart. Among the press's features were a universal mating detail for the two parts and laser sensors that would read their presence. If any of these steps had not been properly executed, the cart could not be advanced. A PLC was utilized for managing all of the functions. A go, no-go light gave a simple visual of current state condition. The final operation also had designed in features for operator safety, such as dual hand controls, polycarbonate shielding, and a small fence to prevent unauthorized personnel from reaching into the press. Another key feature was the cell was shipped set up and ready to run. All in all, a compact, efficient cell that incorporated poka yoke and was created as a joint effort between the manufacturing team and WorkSmart Systems. Can we be of assistance? Contact us at 978-536-5000 or sales@worksmartsystems.com.